How you going? What's going on? Are you single right now? What are you looking for in a man? Huh? You guys are bullshit. There's no one girl who's like, oh yeah, I want him to be awkwardly thin. But still have a bit of a gut. That's what I'm into. I want all the weight to go to his stomach and nothing to his arms. What a sick car. What's your name again? Jerry and Andy. What do you do so again?
Sales.
What do you sell? Spas. Like the shit that gives you chlamydia, the crushes. Not your spas, Jerry, no. Do you have a clothes, you know? Like for the ads? Come on down to Jerry's spas. Huh? What's your spa shop for? Indoor outdoor spas. You know what I mean, man? Two people. Work hard, brother, work hard. What's your name? Kieran, who's your missus? How's your name? Where do you work at? 7-Eleven. How the fuck do you pull a 7-Eleven? You just went in for a slushie. Next minute. Okay, this isn't gonna sound racist. Very white to work the same. What are you going to 7-Eleven and buy?
Coffee.
And you want to become a regular at 7-Eleven working your way up? Or was it Australian cold?
No, it was
over time. Over time, wore it down. Yeah. You start off getting a pack of gum. Ooh, he's got fresh breath, I like that. And how did you ask her out? You were thinking the coffee, like, what are you doing tomorrow? She's like, I've got a day off. And you're like, fucking finally, 5 years have paid off. This is my chance to strike. You're like, fuck off, I have a day off too, what are the chances? Oh, I love coffee. 7-Eleven coffee, too fucking desperate, son. You heard of a cafe, fuck on. Then what just happened? So what movie did you go to see? The Fantastic Beasts, yeah. So you're like, if you like Fantastic Beasts, I got one of my pants. I'll say fantastic, but it's a beast. Don't worry about that. That is a glorious moment. Can I have a quick lick before I get on my story?
Yeah, thanks, bro.
Lick your mullet for anything. Do you want me to? Do you want me? No, it doesn't. I'm not my ear! Yeah, you might be a good one. Taking me to the movies first, right there. That's a fantastic topic.
Let your stops wait, you a grown man.
Hannah, please, I got an idea. It's in my Jeep, brand new, no lease. I'm doing real good for 17.
Yeah, yeah.